Hello, this is our video to show how to import composition into another After Effects project. I made the one composition before. This is move object along a path. I will move the vortex motion into another project. Now make sure that we select the composition and then go to file and go to dependencies. And we can choose collect file. And I will keep this setting and collect. So we can choose the location and rename the folder. I will choose to new project. And then we can save it. So there is the After Effects file in the new project folder. Now I go back to After Effects and open another project and choose the satellite along circle and open it. This is another project that moves the satellite around circle. So I make the satellite invisible and make the circle invisible first, and then we can go to file and import. We can choose file, and then we can go to the folder that we export and choose the After Effects file and choose import here. So we have imported the composition from another project, so we can check that, double click it to open the composition here, and we can play it to preview the motion. And I go back to the previous composition and click and drag into the layer and double click it. And to make the background invisible, so we can have the motion on this project. This is how to import composition into another After Effects project. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.